The idea for Keep came to be when Blythe and Charlotte traveled to France. They spent time at the Pont des Arts Bridge in Paris, famous for its love locks. People would write personal notes, initials, dates, and lock them up as symbols of love, friendship, and memories. They were moved by the fact that each lock represented a completely unique story. The team sketched out an idea for a jewelry line that would be centered around storytelling, meaning, and personalization. The Keep Collective brand came to life. Just like the love locks, we wanted our jewelry to tell unique stories and celebrate what's meaningful to people. These are pieces you get to keep, wear, and cherish as reminders of what's important in your everyday life. They're true keepsakes. 4 years later, we've come full circle and are introducing the Keep It Lock necklace, directly inspired by the trip to Paris. The necklace holds meaningful charms intended to celebrate you and what makes your story special. It's a piece that brings us back to the beginning and the heart of what Keep is all about. And it's given us so many design ideas and excitement for the future of what storytelling holds.